Ready? Yeah. I took the time to get. Took the time to, get the blaze rods, find the end portal, and culmination. Oh, balls! I fell in! Nope! Oh, shit! I'm on an island! Ah! Penis, you butt fuck! Well, no. I have cobblestone for that reason. Keep it away from me while I'm building. Yes, because that's what they're called, health figures. Health crystals, I believe. Whatever. I'm gonna go distract the Ender Dragon. Oh, got it! Oh, Ender bitch! More like it. Ugh. Oh, balls. You nipple fart. Ass fart. Oh my god, it's great with this music. I started when I started laying down blocks. Don't worry, guys, I'll put the music in the description. Hold on. Checking. Okay, I am recording voice. Oh, balls! Oh! Oh! That's it. I'm gonna go in with my sword. Either. Got 400 pearls. Enderman, get out of the way. You're in my butt. I can't aim for shit. Oh, I can hit the Ender Dragon, no problem. Oh, now I can hit things. Thanks, game. Oh, hi, Enderman. Yeah. Deep Weavis alone. Hey, where's Ionite up in this shit? We're just killing our pet dragon. Ender Dragon. Balls, nuggets, cheese, and crackers. Oh, wait, what about the Endermine? Those? They attack the Enderman. Oh, balls! Dragon, back the tits off! Back the tits off. That's what she said. Well, what happens when... Yeah. Oh my god, this music is getting so epic!
Drop the bass!
Did I actually just hit an Enderman with a... Yeah, It is freaking magic. Oh, it's magic. Your bow. Now you're dead. Let me take a swing at it with my fist. Oh, wow! That was my sword. Hi, Enderman. Wait, wait. Sharpness 4. You need to fuse sharpness 4 with sharpness 4. I actually just figured that out recently. Thanks, Jeremiah. Hey, Jeremiah, if you watch this, thanks. I could say your last name, but I can't. I'm gonna start building up. Hi, Enderman! You can't get me! Where is it? Where's the dragon? Oh no, he's not! Oh ho! I survived! Dragon. Mom, say hi. Louder. Huh? Yeah, I know. But we need to defeat the Ender Dragon. And it's recruiting.
Back here, you dragon!
Murder it! Murder its face off! Oh. That's worse. Imagine Pigman in the end. Just no. Although I do have a good amount of echo points. Until we beat the dragon. And then have 1v1. Okay. Oh, it came right for your sword. Oh, I thought you were holding a sword. Oh! When it comes like that, we need to be prepared. All sword and you bow. Because you have, like, sharpness 3 living speed? I have sharpness 4. Yeah, I did that, like, 4 minutes ago. Hey, bud! Hey, bud! Right? I know, right? It's only been 11 minutes, and look how much we did. Alright, time for the climax! Come on, one, come down! Throw him all sort of. Hey, Derrigan. Oh, he's coming after you. He's coming after you. Oh, well. Get him? Song right now. Oh, so close to a triple. Did I just get that? Did I actually just get that? Holy crap. Skill for it? Yes. Nope. No, not yet. Time to make this dragon into a skeleton! Okay, no sword high five. I have torches too.
I don't think we should. a spooky, scary skeleton. Shout startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak them, there's a couple of girls, and just won't leave you be.
Now I need you. Yeah, we beat it. Culmination of multiple upsets. Oh, feels good. Feels good. Guys, I'm going to blow a hole into the earth.
Serious. Spooky, scary skeletons, I see all the same. That smile is
snooze. It's spooky, scary skeleton. Well,
okay, I'll get the wooden skulls and get the skull crabs.
Guys, we're doing this just because we can. This will be the end episode for my small series, I know. But I'm too epic. I'm just too epic. Bro, you met? Ever? Short amount of time. And then, in survival, I'll place a lot of cannons, and we will ignite! Grab a bucket of milk, for goodness. See here. Need some leather. You know how good I feel today from that? I mean, look what we did. Balls, I just made 4 bucks, and that's what I did. Why didn't you do game mode 3? / game mode 3. You no clip through walls. I closed off the opening. I hate I hate both of those, and you hate a game too, so... Because we travel. What did you get? Sucks to be you. Hey, you can't just double. You can't just double enchant. You can't double enchant. No double enchanting. I meant no. I meant like not. You can't fault enchant multiple swords. Knockback 2? Yes. Yes. So yeah, only sword and you can grab a potion of your choosing. Yes. Any kind of potion that's in the chest, besides regenerating. Yes, strength works too. Strategery. Hold on, let me... I can't believe we got the same enchant. That's best. Yeah. All right, let me just try to clear everything out here. A lot of episodes doesn't really matter. Bloop. Yeah. We're gonna go on top or on... Let me just organize my stuff. Yep, grabbed the wrong potion. I don't know what happened to my potion. I don't know what happened to it. It's only like, yeah, it's at like 6 seconds. No wonder why episodes don't last. I was wondering. Thanks for catching that. That would have sucked. Alright, where should we go? Oh, I just realized what I should have done. Potion of Invis would have been awesome.
We both missed with the potion.
You got a poison, didn't you? Get back here, you wuss! Booyah!
I'm so bad.
Wanna go again? I wanted to. Oh, that would have been so wrecked. But, you know, there's a trade-off on that. Yeah. You used a potion of poison, didn't you?
Yeah.
Same. Shall we do it in here then? Or, you know what, no. We should do it in the woods. Yeah, I did. It is allowed. It's a food, but I'm putting it away. Oh, but it's so beautiful. Yeah, we could. Shall we go into the forest? No!
Gorilla.
Quack. Better yet, even in the mines. No, it wouldn't. Hi.
Oh,
I went to game mode 1 so I could turn it to peaceful without getting killed.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
You're crouching, aren't you?
Are you?
Maybe. Howdy. Not mainly this. You have strength. I'm always poison. It totally is. Wait, how the hell am I regenning so fast? Oh, peaceful, duh. No wonder why we're regenning. Okay, that's it. Can we just make it back to easy so we don't regen so freaking fast?
Yeah, let's just put the data.
Hold on, grab your potion that you used. We're gonna restart this.
Okay, I think I'm not sure if we have it
there. No, just grab one from... No, I'm just the thing I had. Trying to find it, but it's going not so well. There we go. How much? Okay, 31 out of 59. Go back into the forest. Are you out of game mode?
Yeah.
It's funny how just nonchalant I was about it. You do?
Yeah.
Well, screw that, I'm getting out in the open. Hi. No!
No!
That's 2 out of 3. Yeah. No, best 2 out of 3. Haha! I got poison, that was the problem. Okay, now this one, I think we should get 2 potions and an iron sword.
2 potions and an iron sword?
Enchanted. Do you need sticks? Because I have sticks.
I have
We can just creative them. Here, this will be actually fair. And then I have Smite. Check it out. Seriously? They just don't want us to kill each other.
You just got the same thing down the other one sword, didn't
you? Yeah. I was thinking, if they're both going to be that, I think it'll be fair.
Yeah, probably.
Plus, how many levels do you have? I guess I'll have the Bane of Arthropods because that just is so friendly to me.
God.
What? What? Okay. Trying to think of something funny to name the sword, so it's really embarrassing when you die. No. What are we gonna be playing? Factions?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Battle with jump force and strength.
Grab the... That was terrifying. This is beautiful. I have best sword. Yeah. I'm just gonna be a dick.
What?
I could just be a huge jerk about this, but. I don't know. Because I'm in creative. What? Let's murder each other. Let's murder! Good. Holy crap, I've been recording for 44 minutes. Let's go to the open field up here. No. It's an obstacle. Ready? Oh, that's cute. What? How did you kill me? I didn't even hear you hit me. What happened? What did you do? I didn't hear anything. Did you hit me? Lol. Lol. Nope.
Nope.
Nope. Nope. Yerg.
Wow.
I win. No, no, I win the race though. GG. Sup, I climbed the tree first. Come at me, bruh! Oh, balls! No! No, mommy! Lol. I'm just being a jerk. Yeah, your mom said I have to drive you home then.
Alright, cool.
Alright, that was a fun, awkward, random thing.
Yes.
Now who's the best PvPer? Hold on. Oh, that's not fair then. I'm playing with don't eat at me! You're cheap. Then you didn't prepare! Okay. Yeah. No way. Must kill. Urgh. Okay, now I'm happy. I don't care. I know I'm rude. What's your point? When they get 1.8 mods out, I might continue on this world, but until then. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you, snowwhiteproxy, for coming to this gaming event, and as always, stay frosty.